Hey everybody, welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare Plants. 2 in the last episode. We did Boney Island. Today we're gonna go to the sandy beaches of Sandy Sands.
Hold on, I got some sweet bonuses.
You're gonna see Tyson's perspective today.
Everyone ready up for this great old journey?
Hold on, I'm opening my sweet bonuses.
You're gonna see what it's like to be a rose. Maybe, unless he chooses a different character. I'm gonna say the Sunfire guy. Cause he's pretty much gonna be a Sunfire guy.
Hey, what are the golden stars at the top right? Quests?
Yeah, completed? I think so.
Dude, I
can't show you guys any points? Of those.
I kind
of
will play this game a little bit. So probably play. What happens if we like play and level up champions when we're not LPing?
Yo,
don't do it.
I have two phenomenal character packs.
Do you guys just buy it on PC then?
I'm opening my sweet stuff.
Spence. I'm not buying the game twice. It's starting to be $60.
Oh my gosh, I just got a new rose.
Someone bought it twice.
And Tyson, probably because he's going to play it a lot,
right? Bought it twice.
Yeah.
I bought Fallout 3
because so many friends are playing on PlayStation, and then so many friends are playing on Xbox.
Are they? Oh, yeah.
I just want to play with everybody, man.
Same.
Yeah, the struggles.
Yo, I got a lot of stuff, dude.
That's what we like to hear. Now we, yeah, you can carry us.
Big spender pack. Whoa.
How many freaking packs you got?
He's opening his packs online.
I got 325,000 total coins now.
Is this game cross-platform?
Okay, 325,000 coins.
Probably not, right?
Tyler, are you ready?
I mean, I've been constantly ready.
Like, literally, like, right as everyone else. Are you ready?
Like, I hope he was trolling.
Look at them wiggly eyes.
Sandy Castle is amazingly full of sand, known worldwide for its sandcastle, sandal, sandbag, sander, sandboxes, and I didn't see them.
Like,
last time.
Do games do that? I ready up, and then it unreadies me because someone else unreadies or something.
I'm almost level 5.
Okay, what makes a super rare? Her toxic volley seeks out targets before. I will play
Guys,
as Druid.
I'm not going to lie. I'm pulling it out, okay?
I forgot to check to see if I have some
Oh my god.
You're a wizard.
Harry.
I hope no one else picks the same champ as me, because I'm going hard, dude.
We're literally all the same.
Okay. Sounds like a bad move.
Oh my god. That checkers to a sandwich.
You guys like my hat?
Oh god, nice hat.
So we went A the first time, C the second time. Should we go B?
It seems a little bit like a high ground.
Yeah, it seems like
a good spot. I do like that high ground.
But it does seem a little more open.
Yeah.
That high ground up.
Guys, I'm playing the Toxic Chomper, which is the free champ of the week or day. I'm not sure.
The week.
Okay, cool. Shoutouts to League of Legends for the free champs rotation.
This totally is the high ground, though.
This does seem like three areas they can come from, but we get the high
ground. We did it.
Yeah, this is fine. I need to plant some pots.
You guys gonna plant some pots? I'll plant some
pots. What do I have?
I'll plant a couple.
I'm actually gonna plant a sunflower right here. That looks like a good spot right to there.
I probably wouldn't plant too far.
I'm going to plant a pecan.
Devastating
love shroom, eh?
Just gonna do a crappy pea shooter, to be honest. And the last line of defense here is a nice, whatever.
Dang, what's that guy?
He does
it's like bamboo stock. Nice. Bamboo guy.
I'm getting my cool.
Yo,
they
have a statue of my dad up here.
Oh, really?
Wait, you're a zombie?
Nah, but he was.
Guys, I'm gonna do some dabblage to the.
They're coming.
Are you being creepy?
Sure sounds like it.
And I go to kill things, and Spencer blows them all up, I think.
Like he's got 5 kills.
Hey, who the frick is that guy?
Oh, well, who do you think it is?
Dude,
is it Zombie Joe?
Okay, this character's melee.
Dude, my character's awesome.
Duh, he's a chomper. You gotta go up and eat him.
I mean, like, legit, have no range.
The rose is, like, magical.
Yeah.
Of course, right when I start shooting, I freaking need to reload. All right,
Chris, I'm going
in. Sniped.
So, if you want to beat, because, like, my range is really bad, so.
I've got some poison attacks, I think. Whoa, there's a zombie up by our base.
Oh,
I just killed a pea shooter.
Nice job, Spence.
I was planting my pot.
Okay. Yeah, so I got a health regeneration delay upgrade.
I killed it with Sick. One of my traps, I think.
I got to level 5 and I got an upgrade, guys.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
I definitely did not kill it with one of my traps.
I've started over one. Every time, so.
What do you mean?
He's like, made a new character every time.
Yeah, I've used different character every single episode.
Dang, nice.
So.
Oh, yeah, because that guy's like a different one. That counts as a different one?
Yeah.
They run away from me.
Yeah, because you're spooky scary.
Dude, I have to go in. This character's
melee.
We
got all sorts of toxicity.
Yeah, we do.
Toxicity.
You guys, I think they're coming from left side. Left side.
In the city.
I see the goon squad.
Oh, nice.
Time to plant it.
Dude, the barrow animation takes too long.
Whoa, where'd they all go?
They're flanking.
Where are you, fricker?
Stupid goat.
What the heck?
Goat.
Wah.
Whoa.
I can't hit because of the delay weird lag thing.
Delay weird.
Yo, you want to heal me for like 30 health?
I'm gonna go heal some other crap. Like this guy.
A huge wave?
Huge wave. Oh gosh.
Guys, I'm setting up mad defense.
Are you actually though?
Apparently I can only have 4 plants out at a time, so no.
Oh my god, I see the huge
Chris,
wave.
Get ready to support me because I'm going right in like where Tyson is.
Did I not hit any of him? God.
Dude, that slows
down
dramatically.
I went in.
Left side.
I'm liking the aggressiveness of Chomp here. This is awesome.
I'm getting all the dings. Just,
yeah, me too. Me and Tyson are just going in, baby. Oh,
nice.
There's a stray Zombo over here.
It's a sandstorm.
Dude, my toxic shot like, slows them so much.
Yeah, it's really mean in multiplayer.
Hey, think you're going, you stupid little zombie.
Zombo's going for our base.
Okay.
I do have some lines of defense on our base. How do I chomp?
You chomp.
Thanks for the heals.
Welcome.
I think you can only eat them from behind and if you're underground.
No, I just ate one without having to dig under.
Oh.
I don't know how I did it, though. If I'm close enough, I have the option to eat them.
It might be from behind, then.
I don't even think I have to be behind them, to be honest. At least not these zombies.
God.
Oops. I'm trying to figure out how I do it, though.
Got him.
Yo, I'm telling you, try it from behind.
What?
I just don't know what the button is. It might just be triangle, even though that's burrow.
I think it's just your normal chomp
attack
button.
Oh, okay.
Like the R2.
Okay, I'll try it.
But if you're behind them, it'll eat them.
I definitely didn't have to be underground, though.
There we go.
Dude, this character's just like, I'm going in. Dude, they're goats. CC's real.
Oh, watch your back. There's a newspaper zomb. Oh, he's dead.
Hello. Oh, they're coming to our base.
Hold on, I gotta take care of our base a little bit.
Uh-oh. Is that damage from this
round? Butt.
Oh, what? That's you guys.
There's some damage on our base, but was it from this round?
Yeah, it was from earlier.
Okay.
I don't know if that there was some more from this round.
Guys, I really love this game. Like, I'm super pumped right now.
How pumped are you? They're taking our base. Trying to.
They're taking our base. There's like one guy.
That's all it takes.
True, Spence.
No, it doesn't, Spence.
I know how it works.
Not when you're a plant.
Oh, you gonna eat that dude?
We need someone who's big.
Eat him.
Oh, okay, that's hard to do, actually. That was a perfect wave, so it was last round that happened.
Nice. Whoa, thanks for the heals.
Alright, I'm putting a line of defense or two right here, I guess.
Can this fire hurt me?
That guy died.
Probably.
No.
Engage zombies.
Prepare the slots! What's it gonna be?
We got creepy
Kung Fu Master Yeti.
Yeah, can I eat the Yeti in one
Goon squad?
Probably not. Yo, the fire does not hurt me. It's probably because I'm magic, though. Honestly.
Whoa, how do you
honestly, probably.
I've got a pretty good jump. I went from there, though. and then went up on the side. Like pillar.
I'm going to try and eat the Yeti. It's probably not going to work or only do a little bit of damage.
They're coming up the stairs.
Actually, I'm eating this pirate. Oh, dude, they can see me underground.
Yeah, they can still shoot you and stuff.
Guys, I'm dazed.
Dude, this guy's running like a...
Thank you for the heals.
Kung Fu Master. He's trying to punch my nugs.
Your nugs?
Yeah. Whoa.
I'm coming, boys.
Why did he split?
He splickety split.
Dude, I'm trying so hard to eat this guy. Like, chomp? Hello? There we go. It's like trying to.
Okay, he's almost dead, but now Yeti's here.
Yeti's here?
Alright, yep. He's dead.
Where is Yeti?
And he did not bring shirts. Uh-oh, we got a couple on our base.
Yeti's here!
Ah! Ah!
I am taking damage.
I'm frozen!
Wazoo, dude.
Try to slow the Yeti down a little bit.
Where
Don't
at?
Kill
I'm
our
coming to the Yeti.
Bamboo guy.
I'm gonna try and eat him.
Oh, I don't think that works.
He's throwing snowballs at my face.
He moves way too much. I'm slowing him down with poison.
Nice.
Doing there, buku buck
Somebody
damage.
Just did an airstrike on our
Look
face.
How slow he moves when
I'm
I
waiting,
do that.
I'm waiting for... Yes, oh, nice. He's dead.
Dude. I sunbeamed him.
Oh, POP.
Solar beam.
Thank you.
Solar flare.
This character has a lot of health, by the way. I have like 175. Mm. Dude, this game's hype. We got
the orange has 200.
This team's hype.
No, this game's hype.
Yeah, no, that's what I meant.
I like this.
Come on, spawn so I can blow you up.
Yo, T, I'm probably going to be playing it a lot.
Okay. Who are you playing it on the Xbox with?
I don't know yet. I think Koopa Kung Fu is one of the people.
Oh, okay. Oh boy, left and right side of base.
He's playing it on PC.
Honestly, I'll probably play this a lot. To be honest, this is
I'll probably play it more on PlayStation than anything.
I preferably not want to buy it twice if possible, but I have to. Like for PC or something.
Well, if you order it within 2 weeks of the release date on Amazon, you still get the discount.
Ah, nice.
Oh, for pre-ordering or whatever.
I need health. Yeah. Hello, health. Health. Nice perfect wave.
Good job, boss.
Oh, 8 seconds.
Our garden is taking it in the butt a little bit.
It got airstriked last round. Or during the boss round.
Lay a couple more defenses here.
Wave 7.
I'm gonna try and eat.
Where's this guy at?
Oh, wow.
Of course they're right behind the freaking tree.
Dang it.
Awesome, dude. Even though they were like coming from the other way earlier.
Not
I'm
today.
Going hard.
Oh, man. Oh, that's a super dude with a ring.
Yep.
He's dead.
I can't see.
Ow.
You like that?
Getting stuck by...
Uh-oh. Please don't munch on our face, dude.
Alright. Is that guy not dead yet?
Where'd he go?
Okay.
I'm coming, boys.
Got hit by a thing.
Oh.
Ah, tried to goad him.
I'm just trying to learn how to play this guy properly.
Here we go.
Did it!
Well, did nice. It. Level 3.
No one needs any healing.
Come on.
I think we're spot. Due
this
for
is
like
heal,
a...
Yeah. This is health central down here.
I was gonna say, I think we're due for a special, Vanquish the Warden.
The Warden?
I'm going.
I'm going in from back behind strats.
Okay, I'm just gonna work my way in.
Yo. That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna take out this teleport. Oh, that's the warden.
Yeah, that's the warden.
He's okay. Oh, he died.
He's got
really
the map.
Oh wait, he's got the secret. Oh, we gotta take it.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we got 20 seconds to do this.
Can I use my?
Get over there, boys.
Why
ASAP.
Does it say rescue?
We gotta get over there ASAP. I think you have to use something on it. Go go go! 8 seconds.
It doesn't have to be T, does it?
I don't think so, but I'm dying.
Same. I'm getting attacked by two scientists.
That was so far away.
I don't know if it had to be, like...
I think it was anybody, because it
popped
up. Whoever
grabbed it or not.
I don't think so. There's no way I could even make it over there in time. Yeah. I started running over there immediately.
Stop healing!
Dang it.
Ugh.
I'm trying to figure out how to munch. Like, I know it's the same button, but...
Oh, we did it.
Yay!
But we didn't vanquish him.
We
for probably
suck.
Like 250 bonus.
I can get on board with 250 bonus.
I feel like we didn't go very slow. It just didn't work.
It was just very far away.
Yikes, there are two spawn points over here.
Jeez, Spence laying down all of the...
I'm coming to help, T. Oh, there's mechs this round.
Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage.
Oh, wow. Inside base. Dang it, that ruined that. That was cool.
We got a lot of mechs over here. I am, getting low. I'm gonna stay in the
I killed
fray,
a
though.
Mech over here.
Okay, I need to run. Oh, Chris, you got me?
Oh, God.
Nice.
Yeah, we're
teamwork.
Gonna have to cover the
left
opposite
side, left
side now.
Left side.
Coming.
Can heal you when you're on the ground.
Look out for the goats. Nice. I wonder how you get an experience multiplier.
Oh, I'm not sure.
Because I just killed a bunch of people in a row and it didn't. Make it go up at all.
Maybe not.
There's a guy hitting our base, by the way.
Oh, man. How did he... must have came from the right side.
Son of a gun.
I'm gonna put one...
I gotta hail the scary shroom!
Is there a way to look at my controls?
Oh, great. Zomboss, and we're having some crazy weather.
I got my bombs ready to do dabblage.
Well, this is the last one.
Please
Yeti?
Not three
Yeti.
Uh-oh.
Double Yeti.
It's going to be three.
Triple Yeti.
Super strong Yeti.
Does that mean...
I think there are...
I think it means Yeti? Either one giant Yeti or like three of them.
Are you guys seeing this?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he's just super strong.
I'll slow him. I'm going to save my toxic for him.
It's King Yeti. There's still three of them, though, or something.
There's two of them.
You guys can hold them there.
Okay, I can slow them down dramatically.
I slowed down one.
I slowed down the other.
Me and Tyson are hitting this guy.
I'll hit
He's
this
almost
other
half
one.
Dead.
I can keep this guy.
My... crunched you with that.
I man. Can keep this
oh.
other Yeti permaslowed.
Oh, come
almost.
On. I can't move. Because of these frozen dudes.
Oh, I'm
I probably
die.
Should leave. I died.
I'm
frozen.
Yep, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I got frozen, and then the Yeti kept throwing.
I'm frozen.
There's a healing thing right there.
I gotta do it.
I'm at 6 HP.
There's healing to the left of the thing.
Dude, I'm going in.
One Yeti's almost dead.
Dude, I'm going in.
Our garden is totally fine. It's just we keep getting frozen and attacked.
Yeah.
Dude, it won't eat it. There we go. Okay.
Okay, one boss down.
Oh, ow, ow. He is freezing
other
the
one
crap
down.
Out of right.
That other one's down.
Uh-oh, there's a third.
Oh, my God. Slow down. Dropping some stuff.
Going you slowed him, and I threw out a slow thing.
I put a healing pot in front of the
thing. Oh, I missed my slow. He's being wacko.
Oh, that's very nice.
I almost got bodied if it wasn't for my... Oh, my thing's dead. I'm gonna die. I need to maybe run away for a sec. I have one HP.
Oh, I was eating something.
It's really nice that they make it easy to dodge his things.
I'm taking care of these other zombies that are shooting at us.
I like that he one-shots my freaking things.
It made all of the enemies ice, too. Because Yeti.
I missed my slow because I'm bad.
Keep doing dabblage.
Yeah. Not like this.
We got two guys to the right. I hate that there's body collision. It's like,
yeah. Yo, I'm gonna goat this guy. So
I'm gonna just eat him, to be honest. Oh, I missed.
Same. Because you popped up right in front of him.
God, it doesn't like work. Usually when you come out of
this super boss wave, dang, that was a lot of moolah.
Yeah, it was. What? I don't know.
Yeah, see, I got the micro in my underpants.
When you're underground, do you hit the bite trigger and not the triangle again? Because that's triangle
to
un-
the bite
run,
trigger,
guys.
Get to the landing zone.
Okay, that's why.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
I think when you hit triangle again, it just unburrows, which is not what I want.
That's probably what you're doing.
All right, they're coming, boys. I'm getting sniped from half court. Unfortunately, I'm a melee character, so I'm probably going to be getting in your way a lot. But, oh, dude.
We don't need to stand in the circle the whole time, do we?
No. You don't get bonus points for, like, constantly being in it.
Just one person needs to be in it. I'm pretty sure.
It should
get bonus
points.
Oh, Chris, I need some insane.
Whoa, watch your back!
28 seconds.
We in there, boys.
Okay, let me try this burrowing thing properly this time.
Did you run out of burrow time?
I might have.
Oh, I totally missed that thing.
Make sure you're in the thing. 3 seconds.
Yep. Oh, there's Fro guy. Orange Fro.
We did it.
Nice.
Later.
Very nice.
I'm out of here.
Dave. Oh, yeah, his name's Crazy Dave.
Mm-hmm. We just flew through that statue.
He's a pilot.
Did we?
He's a pilot. Yeah, that makes up
we
for it.
We probably got heck of points for beating the...
Dang.
Yeah, that was cool. A little more than usual. Not bad.
Not bad.
Can I buy some packs on screen?
Was the super included in that? I don't think it was.
Dang, the heals, man.
So I got 140 now. Oh, did I win again?
Dang, I was the least amount of points because I suck. At least I got some nice old kills.
Nice. Yeah. Got a sweet imp.
Yeah, I only got 49 kills.
I got 90 bosses.
That's the life of a healer, though.
My accuracy dropped.
my accuracy went up to 29.6.
My overall accuracy was 1% that game.
Mine was 34.
How was it only 1%?
You were just that bad, T.
I mean, it's because you're playing a new champion.
I mean, it's because it's constantly spewing out, like, toxic stuff, and you just kind of spam it and walk into them, I think. But
all right, is that it?
That's it.
Yeah, that was that episode.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for watching, guys. That was the Sandy Sands. We'll see you on the next one. Spencer's Perspective,
Woo!
Where we play on the Colosseum.
Ooh.